I had a purpose. I wanted to be one of the best basketball players to ever play. And anything else that was outside of that lane, I didn't have time for.
At what age did that goal become crystal clear?
I made that deal with myself at 13 years old.
At 13 years old?
13 years old. That's the deal I made.
You were crystal clear about it?
Crystal clear.
And where did inspiration come from?
The love of the game. The love of the game, the challenge. Like, I would watch Magic play, I'd watch Michael play, and I would see them do these unbelievable things. And I said, you know, can I get to that level? I don't know, but let's find out. Let's find out.
It's too easy for me now. Cold been going plat since back when CDs was around. What you sold, I tripled that. I can't believe these clowns. Look how everybody clapping when your 30 song album do a measly 100,000. If I'm betting on myself, then I completely double down. If you hate it on a please don't greet me with a pound. I be staying out the way, but if the beef do come around, could put an M right on your head. You Luigi brother now. Trace my steps all in this game. You can see we cover ground. Back and forth from NC to New York when Jeezy had the crown. Vivid memories, second thought to squeeze, we ducking down. So many shells left on the ground.